It is 4:30 a.m., about to get in the cold plunge. In this video, I want to talk about a mindset for using the challenges to grow in your life. Let's get cold. Always dunk. So I found this clip of the actor Michael Caine in an old interview where he's asked about a defining mentality for his life. And he tells this story of when he was a young actor rehearsing for this play, and they're working on sort of an improv scene. And right before he's supposed to enter the room in the scene, a chair gets thrown and lodges itself in the door that he's supposed to walk through. So he pokes his head around the door and says to the other actor, "I can't get in. There's a door blocking my way." And the actor says, "Use the difficulty." Michael Caine kind of looks confused and he's like, "What do you mean?" And the actor says, "Use the difficulty. If it's a comedy, trip over the chair. If it's a drama, pick it up and smash it to pieces." And Michael Caine describes that this idea, use the difficulty, became a defining mentality for his entire life. Whenever something bad happens, you have a choice of how you react to it. You can't control the negative event, the bad thing that happened, the unfortunate circumstance, the struggle, the pain, but you can control your attitude towards it. You can control your mindset towards it. You can control what you make of it. You can control how you embrace it. You can control whether you use the difficulty. It's something that I've been thinking about a lot as we encounter our own struggles in day-to-day life. How can you lean into the difficulty? Whether that's chosen difficulty, like a workout, or like sitting in a freezing pool of water, how can I use this difficulty? Or whether it's unchosen, someone in your family getting sick, someone struggling with pain, how can you use that difficulty to grow your relationships with the people, be there with them, support them, to grow your own mind, get stronger through it? I have a fundamental belief that life does have these natural cycles. And as Rumi said, the wound is where the light enters. Those periods of pain are where the light enters you for your next growth, for the next thing. But you have to use the difficulty. You have to lean into that. You have to embrace that. So next time you're going through some sort of struggle, encountering some difficulty, think about this line from Michael Caine. Think about that. How can you use the difficulty? How can you lean into it? How can you make the most of the situation? How can you control the controllable? Control your mentality, control your attitude, control your reaction to the event. That's where your power lies. Hold that power and continue to push with it. It's a beautiful philosophy, beautiful mentality for life. I'm gonna get out. I'll keep talking though. Whew. So, the game plan for today. It is Saturday, which is my long run day. Oh man, this tracking on this thing is cool. So Saturday is my long run day. So I've got 12 miles easy today, which should be beautiful because it seems like it's going to be a beautiful, clear morning, I hope. And after that, I'm going to hit a 8 a.m. sort of Metcon, like CrossFit style workout. I've been trying to incorporate that into my training just to have different stimulus. You know, it's more like high intensity lifting type stuff. And CrossFit guys are freaking jacked. So when you see someone that you like the way they look, you can always learn from that. Don't need to be jealous or envious. I want to learn what they're doing that's different than what I've been doing. So 12-mile run, I'm going to go, I don't know, 6:15, 6:30 a.m., not pace, easy run pace. And then hit that Metcon at about 8, and then got the whole day with the family. Going to be a great one. Hope everyone has an amazing weekend. Thanks for being here, as always. Until next time, let's get cold.